Now new at 10, a plane heading for the Dominican Republic to New York made an unscheduled landing in Norfolk. A spokesman for the Norfolk International Airport tells us the Delta Airlines flight had a mechanical issue with an engine. There were more than 130 people on board. The plane landed safely and no one was injured. Delta brought in a different plane that took off just about 15 minutes ago, so all of those passengers are now on their way to New York.